with your attention with expansions of accepted conventions to make sense of six sense of seven different dimensions. Stacking checkers for best answer with rhetoric questions and get obsessed when you mention the potential for reference.
So freestyle rap is something I first experienced spontaneously on the streets of Philadelphia, but I actually mastered it and kind of leveled up at it on my own in my hometown of State College, which is really not the conventional path. And there's a reason that I discovered why hip-hop is not taught in classes, why it's really kind of meant to be learned on the street. But for white guys like me who kind of know classroom style, I've developed this kind of classroom style course for mastering freestyle hip-hop. And what's great is that you can apply this to a lot of other genres. I improvise lyrics in any genre that I'll play these days. But that core idea of how to make up rhymes, how to make up lyrics that sound good on the spot, that gift was totally nurtured on the streets of North Philadelphia. And the first thing I want to do out of the gate, pay respect to that culture, where it came from, who created it, and just know, I mean, I first experienced this in North Philadelphia, and I ciphered with people all over Philly and South Philly and West Philly, and that's really where I got all the ideas from, and from watching other rap artists, on YouTube and just listening to their records, and really first out of the gate, people got to know this is a great lyric improvisation tradition, and it, you know, should be honored as such, and yeah, that's where I got all this from. But the method that I came up with is really handy. It really breaks the basics of freestyling down into three parts: your rhyming, your timing, and the context you're in. I call it rhyming, timing, and defining. You know, and by defining, I kind of mean like the context you're in, or trying to figure out like what are you trying to say through the whole process. And through really clarifying those things, I'd like to think most guys could get good at freestyling in about 20 hours of practicing on your own. It's probably gonna take at least that much. And this is gonna have to be focused hours, but I think most people should be able to finish this course that I've created in about that amount of time. There's a couple of really essential things you're gonna need. You're gonna need some beats to do stuff over. You're gonna need a notebook to write some things down in. You're going to need a rhyming dictionary, which you can get online. They're free all over the place. Or you can get a physical one, sort of like I have here. Very handy. And ideally, you'll also have some of your favorite hip-hop records to kind of get some inspiration going. Those are all really important things. Now, the other thing I want to say is I've created this black belt test. And my idea is that you've got your basic black belt in freestyle hip-hop. If you can make up lyrics that rhyme and sound sort of cohesive, at least for 16 bars. And a bar is a 1, 2, 3, 4. Two backbeats, that's a bar. 16 bars of that, all made up on the spot, you got your black belt in freestyle hip hop. And I'm gonna be really clear, this is not a course in how to write raps. In fact, you know what? I'm just gonna give you my course in how to write raps right now. Three steps. Step one, learn how to freestyle. Step two, think about what the heck you want to write about. Step three, freestyle what you want to write about three times and just go over those and throw out the verses that are garbage and the stuff that's left is your written. Poof, you're done. That's writing for hip hop. Okay, so if you're good with all that, let's get into the three exercises and then synthesizing them together before we take our black belt test.